Her the girlfriend.
Versus.
Oh my shit. Shit.
Peter. It's Peter Griffin.
Peter.
Peter Griffin. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Simpson here. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top, and that's the way it should be here in WWE.
Well, in the WWE, nobody cares about how close you came to greatness, just if you got there. We'll see if he has what it takes tonight.
Not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Oh, the counter. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. And he goes for the pin. And he kicks out.
That's all right, Cole.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Griffin now in defensive mode.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. He's always so aggressive inside that ring, and I don't expect that to change one bit as this match continues.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Clearly on a mission here. Can he end it quickly? There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
Still a lot more fight left.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Volume 17, 19.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now. Griffin's starting to lose his footing. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
This superstar's last match was great and all, but that's in the past. There's really no reason to keep harping on it as much as people have been.
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
He wants to do this in the ring.
To stay right there.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
He's making a statement here with this attack. There's no recovering from that.
Now he's got to capitalize.
He might have it. Perfectly timed slam.
That's making a statement, Cole.
His shoulders are down. Oh, and he reverses it. He gets it with a reversal. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, someone will try to utilize. Will this be it? He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. There may be no stopping him. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. And this has got to be it. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Connects with a counter.
He is a one-man game in there.
Going for it all here. Oh, look at him.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Will he be victorious? This has been a battle. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taking. Oh boy, he is rolling. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Now that one was scouted. Flips the script on him there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We've seen him here before. DDT! But can he follow up here?
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Two!
On a kick out of 2.5. That was really close.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. But he won't ring the bell now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. Hand it over till it's over.
Oh, he turns it around.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
He can pin his opponent right here.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Sent flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Crushing force on that elbow drop. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He has him right where he wants him.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Oh, jeez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
He's pressing all the right buttons down. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Here it comes. He's got him.
Lands this, and he is done.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Not today. Could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
That'll cause some serious physical pain. Just brings him down with authority there. And there's the counter. It could be over here.
These superstars wearing the rules right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
The guy's got no regard for the rules.
Yeah.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Counter here. He gets it with a reversal. Knocked off his feet. Now that's a takedown. There he goes for the win. And you can put this single match in the books. Matches like this one that makes SmackDown such a success.